2-0 pitch. Rendon to right, high in the air near the line. Polanco setting himself up for the catch. Foul ball and the throw home offline. The Nationals lead 5-0. And then Taylor follows Dekker going to third.
Playing good baseball, good at bat by Anthony Rendon. Lined out his last time up, stays inside the ball, little fly ball to right field. He's going to get some love in the dugout.
And Clint Hurdle appears to be making a double.